Hello everyone, this is Naresh. Welcome to my YouTube channel, Naresh English Program. Today in this video, I'm going to discuss about what are FSB, DMI and QPI. It's my topic today for you guys. Guys, if you're new on my channel, please subscribe, hit the bell icon. Anyway, let's start my topic. What are FSB, DMI and QPI? It's my topic, guys. Guys, you know what FSB, on the front side bus, connects microprocessor to RAM through NOR bridge, DMI, direct memory interface. Direct memory interface is a feature of a computer and a systems that allows on a certain hardware systems and to an access man the system memory RAM independently of the processing unit CPU. Last one, QPI and a cube and a path interconnect. QPI is a point-to-point processor interconnects developed by Intel, which replaced the front side bus FSB. That's all about my topic. What are FSB, DMI and QPI? So that's all about my topic. So how do you like my topic? Like, share, comment for me. Thanks for watching my video, guys.